In late 1831, a curious young man named Charles Darwin embarked on a nearly 5-year adventure aboard the HMS Beagle. For several weeks of the journey, he spent time in a group of islands 575 miles west of mainland Ecuador, known as the Galapagos. Darwin's observations in the Galapagos changed the way we view the world. Imagine if he could have seen what lay beneath the sea. This was left only for his dreams.